And it was Kara Salik, Salak, I think. And she basically wrote that she had suffered with depression all her life. And after one or a week of ayahuasca ceremonies, very, very brief, the depression lifted. No more depression. I mean, this is
A
remarkable.
lifelong depression,
Lifelong.
and it permanently
Well, that,
lifted.
so many people would ask her that she has a special section in her website that describes her mental health status, if you can imagine putting that on the internet. And she basically says that depression has never returned. And so we don't really have a good scientific way of talking about that. We don't understand it. When Western psychiatrists prescribe antidepressants, the person keeps taking them forever. So how does depression lift with very limited medicine? I asked in the research protocol, I asked, do you have an ongoing relationship with the spirit of ayahuasca? These are all Westerners. 75% of them said yes. I have to tell you that when I did that little arithmetic adding up the percentages, I could not believe that three-quarters of the people were reporting an experience that is outside the Western tradition. This is not how we think about plants.